fabulous. Great night. How do you feel?
I feel relieved.
Good.
We did it. We did it. We did it.
What was the best part of this night for you, Mary?
Oh my goodness. The audience was fantastic. They were having a good time. They were laughing at all the right points. And it was great. It was the energy of the crowd was just made our job easy.
Your favorite song in the show?
Oh, Without You. I get to tell them off.
Great song. Congratulations. How are you feeling, Alex? It's over.
I'm relieved that it's over now. You know, the first one's always the tough one to get out. You know, you have to do it, and it's like your nerves are rattled, and you're going, oh my goodness, are you going to get it? But the company was great. Show went really well, and I can just thank goodness that that tomorrow I can wake up without dreading it. I'm just grateful. You know what I mean? We worked hard to get this. And I think, and the stage crew, the props crew, they were extraordinary.
What about Mary Jo? What do you want to say about her, Alex?
She's a great co-star. Yes. I love her. And very lucky to have her.
And how did you feel about Henry Higgins? I know you said this role reminds you of you in some way.
Well, you know, I told you that at first I said I didn't like the guy.
Right.
And I didn't come to realize that it's totally Freudian projectionism. That everything that I saw in him I didn't like was a reflection of me. And I realized he's not such a bad guy. He's just an arrogant.